R.V. Kelly and Anno 1999. Kelly was an artist. He was given permission to draw anatomical specimens held by the Royal College of Surgeons. The specimens were of various body parts used for training purposes. During the course of his visits, he met Lindsay, who was a junior technician working for the RCS. Kelly asked Lindsay to remove various body parts over a number of months. These included 3 human heads, 6 arms, 10 legs, part of a brain, and 3 torsos. Kelly made casts of the body parts, which were exhibited in an art gallery. Both Kelly and Lindsay were convicted of theft and appealed, contending the body parts did not constitute property lawfully in the possession of RCS. Appeal dismissed. Convictions upheld. Parts of a corpse are capable of being property within Section 4 of the Theft Act if they have acquired different attributes by virtue of the application of skill, such as dissection or preservation techniques for exhibition or teaching purposes.